This is a phase separation veil, which uses inversion's energy. It has a large output, which requires processing of tens of billions of single data per second. The current is a scanner box. The structure that appears to be a computing device is full of bulbous artificial brains. This is how they are processing all that data. Continue to insert bulbous artificial brains into the computing device, Descendant. If you overload the device, the veil will be neutralized.
Ha ha ha!